Organization applicants can be assigned a range of roles and access levels after registering with Grants.gov. Let's look more closely at the roles applicants can take on. Every organization has an eBusiness Point of Contact, or eBiz POC. This person is responsible, among other things, for assigning roles to all Grants.gov registered users in the organization. There can only be one eBiz POC within an organization. However, the eBiz POC may choose to give other users super access so they can assist in managing organizational activities on Grants.gov. Users with the expanded AOR role or the MPIN are able to manage all applicants and workspaces for the organization and can submit any workspace application. Users given the regular AOR role have the ability to submit a grant application and can also assign the Manage Workspace role. Users given the Manage Workspace role have the ability to create and set up a workspace for a specific funding opportunity and serve as the workspace owner. Users given no role may be added to a workspace and they may conduct basic actions, such as filling out individual workspace forms, but they cannot create a workspace or submit an application. To find out more about workspace-related roles and access levels, visit the Workspace Overview page on Grants.gov.